last meal, and without you leaving, flowing over every cup. If you know you're dreaming, if your worlds are crossing, they start to fall. Up to the stars in the darkness glowing, while you're out and soaring high, for without your body flowing, don't hesitate your dream. And after all,
suicide hotline. Our options have changed, so please listen carefully. State the reason you are committing suicide.
I'm sad.
Please hold for our next available life extension agent.
Melissa, honey, why don't we go upstairs and I'll draw you a nice hot bag?
Well, she doesn't look sad. I don't see any tears in her eye.
Not that kind of sad. Sorry, Dad, but you wouldn't understand. I'm just wondering, what's the point? Would it make any difference at all if I never existed?
When you do things right, people won't be sure you've done anything at all.
Thank you.
Which way is that?
I don't know.
So that's it, the last solar eclipse to be seen on this continent in this century. And as I said, not until August 21st, 2017, will another eclipse be visible from North America. That's 38 years from now. May the shadow of the moon fall in a world at peace.